We're here to celebrate the completion of the Colne Valley viaduct tactic erection. What we've done is put in place, erected the 1,000th segment. Very proud and emotional at the same time. So Colne Valley viaduct, with that last segment being put in place today, is 100 meters longer than the Tay Bridge, which has held its longest railway bridge record for 140 years, which Colne Valley Viaduct on HS2 has smashed it. So Colne Valley Viaduct today is the longest railway bridge in the UK. Colne Valley Viaduct, 3.4 kilometers, 2.1 miles long, cantilever viaduct made up of 1,000 individual unique segments, all precast on site, here is our portal. Thousands and thousands of hours over 3 years, 2 years of erection, 56 piers of the substructure with the pile caps, some of them in the water, 4 different types of piers as well. So a really unique, elegant structure.
Now, to put this in place has been a challenge, and it's quite a significant achievement to see that final segment go into place, to know our job here is not done, but certainly nearing its completion. We're not going to get the opportunity to deliver a 3.4 kilometre structure anytime soon. This is internationally significant. You might have picked up my accent's not from round here. And this is a job that I've travelled to be a part of because it's internationally significant. And what an incredible, incredible job that the team here have achieved. Following on from here, you'll see the exposed reinforcement. That's where we're going to stitch in the noise barrier. There's a robust curb to go on and then a parapet, which conceals the railway envelope. But then after that, that's only the completion of the civils. The next challenge is to then hand over to our railway systems contractors, who will hopefully be mobilising towards the latter part of this year. We're going to start laying on the track form, the track itself, the overhead catenary markers, and then we're going to start running trains.
Everyone's really proud here of this project, and including the tunnels as well. The way that we've looked after and protected the environment, we've thought about the things where I've worked on other projects we don't even think about, and here we actually really do sit down and talk and think about those, not just what we're building, but who and how we affect in the process. I feel very proud, I feel happy, and it'll be nice to see a new piece of infrastructure that's going to be fit for the next 100, 200 years, maybe more.
We've still got a lot more work to do, but what an achievement today. It will be a great sense of achievement, not just for the project, but this is a national infrastructure. It will connect communities across, it will increase railway capacity, and we will have transformed and built more than just a railway. A sense of extreme pride when that first train runs across this viaduct.